A teenager is under arrest tonight for hitting a San Francisco police officer with her car and then fleeing the scene. It happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon in the Tenderloin. Police say the plainclothes officer was crossing the street on Eddie and Larkin when he was hit by a Mercedes. The officer suffered an arm injury. He will be okay. Minutes later, police found the vehicle near 26th in California. 18-year-old Marissa Androvich was taken into custody. She is facing felony hit-and-run charges.